The nominations are in for the 59th Annual Grammy Awards, and Houston's own Beyoncé leads the pack with 9 nominations. Bee scored nominations in all of the top categories, including Record of the Year, Album of the Year, and Song of the Year. English singer-songwriter Adele also nabbed nominations in those 3 top categories. Other top nominees include Drake, Rihanna, and Kanye West with 8 nominations, and Chance the Rapper with 7 noms. The Best Rap Album category pits new against old as Chance the Rapper finds himself against veteran rappers De La Soul. Other Best Rap Album nominees are DJ Khaled, Drake, Schoolboy Q, and Kanye West. This makes Chance the first rapper to have a mixtape nominated for the prestigious prize. Interestingly enough, Coloring Book and Kanye's Life of Pablo are the only nominees that lack physical copies. Looks like a change in the industry has come. The ceremony will be hosted by the Late Late Show host James Corden on February 12, 2017. Think anyone got snubbed? Check out the full list of nominees on the site and let us know what you think of the Grammy picks. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, and for more music and news, hit up hiphopdx.com.